Alright, good luck. Okay. All right. I got one bonus I'd like. At least.
Purple, yellow. My six in the top right. I would like it to go either way. Like, in one of those plus threes, I don't really care which one, I guess. Okay. I'm just gonna take that turn one, Arco. Is there anything I could do for you? What can I do for you? I guess you got a fucking god spawn.
I can accept your alliance, I guess. Where is? All right.
Quid pro quo.
I could. Yeah, let's gamble. 6v3 to claim the second bonus.
6v3.
Yeah, this can't backfire.
Are you gonna roll your two? We could be good neighbors. Oh, shit.
Alright, yeah, I'll roll that.
I will be ever so gracious with to you, my
please,
weak neighbor.
Please and thank you. Yes.
This might be more than a one man task, but I will be friendly.
Yeah, and Tyler, don't forget to remove yourself from those islands. I'll get those. At the bottom left.
Yeah.
Which one? The three?
Yeah, the three. Yeah.
Okay. I guess I hit Narcos too, because I don't really want to lose that position. I guess I'm hitting this too, Arco.
What two? Oh,
that one right there.
Oh, that's the two you wanted me to roll. Okay, yeah.
No, it wasn't.
Oh,
but
okay.
But I guess I'm doing it because I don't want to lose a three and a two down there.
Sure.
Yay. Right into a portal, isn't that nice?
Nice.
Okay. I totally forgot that was a bot. I got lucky, I just didn't defend that properly. I would have split that a three and a three if I just. I forgot it was a bot. Oh my god. So what you doing over there?
guess.
He's going for it.
Phew.
Oh. He's got it, I guess.
Thank goodness. And then I don't mind if someone takes the gray plus three in front of that, because I can get my cards on, I'm assuming, on the bot up north.
The nasty spawn, Johnny.
There it is.
Especially the bot parking a four.
I know, right? I was hoping it would go one way or the other and then move out of that one, but
yeah,
what can you do?
Dirty bugger. Fuck. I was hoping my six down here was able to get a second bonus. How much do we gamble here? What can the bot do to me? How hard can it fuck me?
Oh, man.
Oh, look at that.
No.
Perfect. Oh, look at that.
Oh, Christ. Oh, I feel so safe.
Here, hold the well played, everyone. I'll give one to myself.
Pentix, any chance I can get you to move that five next turn?
Now I can, that the bot moved, yeah.
Appreciate it.
I'm taking the plus three.
I really don't trust this bot. So I gotta add a bunch up here.
Clear it out.
And then if he rolls 5e3, he could roll. Yeah, we'll leave that as a 4.
It's an awfully big 5 to have on my back border.
Also, in case the bot decides to trade in and smack that portal, I'm guarded up there.
Well, it only has 2 cards. I don't know how worried you need to be about that. Think you're good.
We're all worried.
Well, no time like the present. Good. I'm glad I lost one for symmetry purposes.
Okay. Glad I left a four there. Oh, sure.
Yeah, go for that. I'm sure it'll work. Oh my god. It's my favorite one.
Problem solved.
It's funny you put 9 there. It looks like you've seen some shit in your time.
I have, actually. I'll head back up there. There we go.
Clutch 10 set.
I was worried. I didn't have it, but.
Yeah.
Half worried Arco was coming for me. Didn't think he'd
need
do
not,
it, but.
You need not worry.
I wouldn't have had to do that port. I could have done it in one line until Pentix moved his 7 down, then I had to do a portal split.
Yeah. I was gonna beef up this border. This guy's being bad neighbor.
The fake border buff and Descartes take. I like it.
Yes. Gets them every time.
now that it's back to my turn, the bot did have a set on three, Tyler. So it indeed would have messed someone up on the portals if it got to its turn. Most likely Pentix are high at the top since it was all up here. Let's see. Getting.
Rotten bugger.
Just enough. Yeah, I didn't have a set on four the previous turn. Thought someone else may have gone for it.
There was one turn I had lines on it, but I don't think I had the troops for it.
That's fair. Alright, GG's, I'll be right back real quick. Alright! Oh, Jesus, well that was just in the nick of time, and I just had enough open territory there. Was a little bit slow on the timing, but I just got it in before the 60 seconds ran out. That was first in a bounty on the bot in the third round of the Zebia tournament. GG's to all our opponents. The next round, round four, aka the semifinals of this tournament, will be sometime next week, depending on the scheduling. But yeah, and more tournaments to come, of course. GG's once again, and until next time, take care, and cheers for stopping by.